I just need one word, any word at all.
Mango.
What was that? Mango? All right. This is Kevin Bacon Bits, and this is Mango. Send me, they always catch me. I got bit the other day. Come on, we need to grow our own mango tree.
My gosh, I love mango. Do you remember when you were a little kid?
I know.
And you were running all around all naked.
I know, you used to grab me and throw me on top of the tree. And I say, grab him! And I'm gonna go, you know? That was not fun for me. I hated those summers when mom would leave me there.
I have another idea.
Oh, yeah?
Another mango.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, that's a disco. I want to go.
A disco mango?
Oh. You know, that's how it is.
I feel like if you don't have friends that bring you mangoes, you just don't have friends at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know that was going to be, like, you know, our thing, you know? I just wanted, like, a simple date, you know?
Yeah,
go out, like, meet someone, fall in love. Don't think about mangoes at all. Just be you and me, you know?
Yeah, I mean, but we're from Miami. Like,
I know.
This is what it's all about. It's all about who has the most mangoes.
I know, but I didn't want to be this way. I just wanted to be a normal person. That's why I moved to Homestead, you know?
How you doing?
Hey.
You got a man?
I got mangoes.
Selling mangoes, right? But I have like the largest mangoes.
That's what they all say.
Yeah, well, it's like a clinical thing. I have giant mango syndrome.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't really want to know all about
you sure?
No, I don't.
You were totally into mangoes like a few minutes ago.
Listen, I'm a little bit worried about the process that we went through to make those mangoes so large. Like,
we don't need to tell them all of our secrets.
We don't need to tell them any of it, dude. Are you serious? We could go to jail for this. Like, this is not just like factory farming stuff. Like, we sacrifice children to make these mangoes. Dude, you made a deal with the devil. I told you, these mangoes are not worth it, Phil. Like,
okay, number one, the devil is just a really cool guy I met. Number two, nobody.
You said the same thing about Jesus. I really don't believe you.
Helsman 6, Adel Cedral 9, Goose 4, 7. We detected all of these ingredients in your mangoes.
I don't even know what those words mean. I mean, I just...
Shit, son, you don't know how screwed you are. What'd you get some ingredients?
Is there a way we could make a deal? Like, maybe...
Uh-uh, son.
You've got to be in... Like, you have no idea the kind of profit these mangoes make.
If I was with the government, maybe. But I work with Big Mango, okay? I'm an attorney. I'm busting you, son.
But listen, Big Mango, really? Okay. You don't think we could have some synergy here? Like... Right?
No! We're here to take you down. We can't have you using the same ingredients we're using.
Just think about the money. Think about how much a Big Mango fine, but
can't have you getting caught in
your home. You come home so exhausted all the time. It just kills me to see you like this.
It's work, it's just
it kills
Jesus
me to see you like this.
Christ.
You're all work. Look at your shoulders. Lower your shoulders. Relax.
No, it's just we had this guy, and he's trying to cut me in on a deal. He thinks I'm corrupt or something. Just because we're Big Mango doesn't mean we're taking payments under the freaking counter.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I just want a husband, okay? I'd like a husband who could come home and be a human being and not be stressed out all the time. Could you do that for me?
I can try.
You're making me drinks. That's a start.
When you married my brother, I told you, I warned you about him. He's like so intense.
Love is blind, Lucy. Love is blind.
I know, but we gotta get your eyes checked. I know it's just a...
It's an expression. Love is blind.
I know, you keep doing that. It's new to my language. Blind, all these things. Talk to me in regular words.
Regular words, Lucy. I'm unhappy and he's always stressed out. He's always stressed out.
I told you from the very first day.
Hi, love.
Yes.
I saw you were talking to Phyllis Seven. So excuse me, it's my turn. So what's the wait? What's the deal? Like, you kept pushing my appointment. Look at these.
I'm sorry.
Things are going crazy in this town.
A lot is happening. I'm telling you, something's wrong with these mangoes. Here's the thing. This is what I know. Give me your hands. Well, soak them. Just soak them for a second. Did you pick your color? You know you gotta pick your color. It's fine. I'm just saying, Bob and Bill were in. Well, their wives were in. I know them by their husband's names because that's all they talk about. They're so chatty, those Kathys. Anyway, they're saying that someone made some kind of a deal with Satan. I'm not really sure. I mean, we've all met Satan in our downtime.
We've all been to Tuesdays at Lucille's. Anything can happen.
How are you doing?
I just had my nails done.
But you're in mail.
Yes. These are crazy times. You can do things that people wouldn't used to do. Okay? Mangoes are flying from trees. Apparently, the spies from Big Mango in town. Someone made a deal with Lucifer, who someone met at Lucille's on a Tuesday. Nothing good happens at Lucille's on a Tuesday. Do you like my new color, though?
I do.
It's the butt out of my eyes. And I wanted to find a way that someone could talk to me about something that wasn't a mango.
No.
Because I feel like we need to bring this town to a new place.
I know. I like sausages.
Hi, Grandma. Thank you for visiting me in jail. I guess our little things caught up to us.
You don't get caught.
Yes.
You don't have to.
Yeah, I got caught because you left me there. You were supposed to just pick. Sit down. You're going to give me a job. Sit the fuck up. You were the getaway car. I was going to get the fucking things and jump inside, and we were going to run away.
But you had to have clothes on you. That naked stuff.
But it was you.
It's when you were a child. I told you you were a child.
All right, let's focus on the thing. Did you bring the money that I told you to bring? I'm having a really tough time in here, man. My complexion is too nice. These guys just love me. Oh, there it is. Thank you, Grandma. Thank you. I always knew I could. Come here, sit down.
You don't need me anymore.
I do. I still need you to get the lawyers and get me out of here. I don't want to spend my life.
You don't have to go naked all around with me. No.
That wasn't the exact fucking plan.
I've given this a lot of thought.
Thank you. Thank you for seeing me. I know it's weird for a second date.
Yeah. I've slept on it, and
good.
I really think it's more important about what's on the inside than
exactly.
Then, all the materialism.
I know.
Just surrounded by materialism.
I know. People love stuff and buying stuff. I just love people.
I know, right?
And
I think we should just be friends.
What the fuck? I thought we were on the same page.
We're in the same novel. Sure. but it's not what I'm gonna do is I think hashtag van life.
What?
Yeah.
You're gonna get a van? I'm better than a fucking van.
All right. Listen, look, I know you're single now, right? Because I saw the guy crying. And you never replied to my pictures of my large mangoes. I was just curious if maybe you wanted to, hang out or...
No, I'm not into that life anymore, honestly.
Hanging out? Companionship?
Yeah, no. I think I'm just going to be... I'm going to do me. This was great and everything, but, it's weird. I have recurring dates, one after the other, and, I just can't keep you all straight anymore, so I'm gonna be me.
Yes. Is it because the mango has a stain on it or a bump? Because I can totally fix that, with Photoshop and certain angles. Look, you're the seventh girl to say
honestly,
that you're just in it for you
right
now.
Borderline harassment right now.
How is it harassment? I just, oh my god, okay. Well, all right, listen. I think you got your priorities a little mixed up. I keep seeing you. You're trying to chat with these girls. You're sending them the pics.
pictures and stuff.
Yeah.
We've got a deal. Listen, we have got the EPA, the FDA, we got big fucking mango after us, dude. Like,
look,
I've got an idea. All right. Do you?
Yeah.
Look, tell me.
When they get here, yeah. I'm just going to tell them all your fucking ideas.
Fucking son of a bitch.
I'm just an underpaid employee.
Dude, listen.
Right?
All right. I have an idea. Fuck your idea. That's literally just blaming me. Okay. Here's what we do. We get together a bunch of young kids, right? We pass out the mangoes. We give them phones and stuff. We start making viral videos.
Abuterol 7. Systematic 22.
I don't know what any of these things are, man.
You don't know.
I think you're making
you're
this
in.
Stuff up. Like, listen.
You don't know how much trouble you're in. What am I doing?
Have you tried a mango? Have you even tried one? Look, just fucking try it. Try it before you fucking say anything else.
Oh, man. Looks so good. You're a lawyer. You should know what these are. We're really doing this.
We're really doing it?
Look, I've had a breakthrough today, okay? I'm quitting Big Mango.
It's not about Big Mango. It's not about Big Mango. It's never been about Big Mango.
It's the stress. It's eating me inside.
It's eating me inside.
Dying over
I
this.
Knew you were going to try
but
to do this.
You don't have to worry anymore. We've got the mango mafia on our side now.
This is
it's wonderful.
This is my time to walk away.
No.
I gotta get free.
No. You're gonna love the life of the mafia. We eat good food.
No.
Fancy clothes, big fancy cars. You're going to love it.
I
grew up in it.
Yeah.
Yes.
You probably should have told me that beforehand. I don't want part of this. I'm walking away from it all.
Hey,
I'm done.
How's things? Welcome. Sit, sit, sit. Sit again.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Good. You're not shaking so much anymore. Look at you.
Yeah.
Wow. And you picked orange. This is a pretty orange color that you chose. That's surprising. No one chooses orange. Yeah. Everything's good?
Excellent. It's the color of mangoes.
Which reminds me, quick, we have to do a TikTok. I'm getting a little extra on the side. Just follow me. A mango, 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 mango. Okay, good. That's good. And it draws the nails a little.
Okay, good job. They look beautiful. Okay. Step. Remember last night?
Oh, you want me to? Oh, Jesus. It's like I never get a break around here. Oh, have you tried these smoothies? Okay, gotcha.
You want to hear something?
Sure.
I run the mango mafia.
What?
It's all me, Oliver. What?
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, what? Steph, you've been doing my nose for 7 years.
So?
Drive, Grandma, drive! I'm out! Drive, bitch! They would never catch me! They would never catch me! You finally did it! Holy, you hit the mango tree, bitch! Oh my god, I hear the dogs! I hear them! Oh my god, I never liked you! You should know. No, I don't want to fucking mango. I don't want to die right now.
They're good though.
No, they're not. You should know. That's why my mom is my least favorite, because of you. Just reminds me.
it's me.
It's you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
How you doing?
Oh my god, you changed my whole life completely.
Thank you. I kept looking for your van everywhere.
I ended up living in a cave.
What?
5,000 days.
Oh my god.
And then I won the Nobel Prize.
What the?
And I dedicated it to you.
Oh my god, that is beautiful.
It's all because of that one, that time that we had together.
I know.
You know?
You should have seen.
God, I can't believe
I knew that you would still like me when I was digging that hole to escape from prison. I knew, like, that weird girl that rejected me years ago.
No, but
look what I can do.
You gotta be a man.